Hi, good evening. Good morning. This is Kin Bueno from the Diocese of Pranyawe. The topic I'm presenting to you is about Christ Jesus or doctrine. So how do you understand doctrine itself? How do you understand the rationality of apostolic tradition? So basically, doctrine itself infallibly orients us to the person who we are trying to search for that matter. Or how we understand the rationality of a fallibility of something if its infallibility is expressed. So, thanks a bunch. Bye.